YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here. Welcome back to some more Doom Eternal with me and Tarthalus.
Hey guys.
Let's see.
It's time to die, demons.
Made it. Oh, here comes a big guy. You know what? BFG. Have fun.
I was going to say, save the ammo of the BFG. You will need it.
Well, I don't use it very often.
What else are we going to say? You will need it. Especially because there is only 2 ammo of the BFG per level.
There's a gate that we can use here on Earth.
Look at that.
We must move quickly, for the icon of sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth.
It's on Earth? Oh boy. Let's see, it says there's a secret right underneath. Ah, there it is. Hey, it's the Com Maker toy. You know what's funny, Tarth? Yeah. I got 7 suit tokens and I got them full.
Nice. You will need more later on.
Geronimo! He's dead. He went kaboom. He went kablooey, Tarth. What, no response?
Yeah, I was just watching how you kablooey into the oblivion. Yeah, you cannot use that on him.
Really?
Yeah, that's a dumb.
Makes sense. Believe me. Should be almost where I can kill him. Yep, there we go. Get stabbed. Let's see what's left. Oh, I already completed all 3 challenges, Tarth.
Nice.
Oh, I can see what I can get do for upgrades for Arsenal. Let's see. Get that one done. Okay.
Now it's time you know what is the mastery token for. Go to your arsenal. And for example, look at the one below, the one you just upgraded.
What for the pre? Come on, back to arsenal. For this gun?
Yes.
Oh, bypass mystery challenge. How much would it cost?
Bypass challenge, 1.
Oh, it just costs 1?
Yeah.
Dang. That's cool.
Now do that with the other guns. Let's
see.
That's the use of the tokens.
Interesting. Meltor no longer stalls. That'll really help. Missiles that often. What does it do? Oh, I can fire them without having to reload. Oh my gosh.
Yep. And the Gatling gun, if you put the on the triple one, the master token, you simply can walk normal and shoot like it's no one's business.
Yeah. I should have done Heat Blast.
Both are really good. Depending on what you're planning to face, both are really good.
I'll save the rest of the Mastery Tokens.
How many do you have?
I got 3 left.
And how many guns do you have not mastered?
Well, there's one for missing for that one. I guess I'll do that one. Chain gun's done. I guess I'll do the ballista.
The ballista's really good.
Do the lock on. There.
Do the rifle. That the rocket launcher one.
And I already used the coin because you were too late.
Now, insert Vega to activate the portal. System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see now.
Uh-oh.
Am I the father apprehended?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Yeah, I get it, dude. Now I have to figure out how to get in there. Up there. Just where it just was. Went on the wrong one. What's the other one? There we go. It's the one I wanted. Demons.
Let's shoot explosive on their face and then execute them. Or ballista them to death. They're weak to that.
must be a guy buffing him. Yep, there he is. He went kablooey. So I got one weapon point. Marker Angels. There's a secret up there. Marker Drone Toy. I got 27 lives, Tarth. press left trigger. Get off me. Hate these non-good things. Oh hey, the thing went down. That was close. And you're not watching anymore?
And I was talking with the mic users. Yay!
Yep. Okay, well, viewers, I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like the video, and subscribe. And we'll talk to you guys next time. So, see ya!
Hey, you guys.